Start in a split squat position with your front foot elevated. Create flexion of the upper body by reaching your arms forward and shifting your body weight so 75% is through the front leg and 25% is through the rear leg. Descend the rear knee to the ground, anticipating the floor. Drive through the front leg to create knee and hip extension.